was by an anonymous author about the forging of Sigmund or Sigmund's sword.